Hello children, now we are going to see a poem from our third unit. Okay, so take your English book to take the poem Ran. What is the poem title? Ran. See, do you like to run anywhere? Yeah, I like to run if anybody chase me and if they beat myself anything, I will run at the second. At the moment I will run. Like that, you like run, is it? Here, some guys are running. How they are running, we will see in this poem. See, take your English book. To the page, open the book to the page number 38. What is the page number? 38. See, away from the city and into the sun. Out to the country, run, run, run. Away from the city. We have to go away. Veliye ponom city-ye vittu veliye ponom. And into the sun. Out to the country. Run, run, run. Run in the raindrops. Run neath the trees. Neath. Neath means under. Neath means under. Under the trees. Run little races with each little breeze. So we have to run in the drops. Raindrops. And beneath the trees, under the trees, little races, and we have to run in the little breeze. Run down the hillside, run up the lane. Lane means sand. Lane na sand. Run up the lane, run through the meadow, then run back again. Run down the hillside, run up the lane, run through the meadow. Meadow means pulthara. Then run back again. Run and be merry all through the day. Run to the country away, away. நம்ம கண்ட்ரிக்குள்ள தான் என்ன பண்ணணும் ஓடணும் அதை தாண்டி ஓடக்கூடாது ரன் பண்ணணும் பட் அதெல்லாமே ஒரு நல்ல நல்ல விஷயங்களுக்கு பண்ணணும் ஓகே லெட்ஸ் ரீட் த போம் அகைன் அவே ஃப்ரம் த சிட்டி Away from the city and into the sun. Out to the country, run, run, run. Run in the raindrops, run neath the trees. Run little breezes with each little breeze. Run down the hillside, run up the lane. Run through the meadow, then run back again. Run and be merry. Merry means happy. All through the day, run to the country, away, away. Who has written this poem? Mary Dunt. Who has written this poem? Mary Dunt. Read the poem, students. Thank you.